Hello. My name's John Fry, and today we're testing this thing. This is the this box here. This is the Teletest Telesend wireless HD transmitter and receiver. So we've got the transmitter on the bottom of the Steadicam. So the HD SDI signal's coming out of the camera, which is an FS700, down the center post of the Steadicam, and out, looping out of the Steadicam monitor into the wireless transmitter. The receiver is then mounted up on the hill over there, and hopefully we're getting a nice clear picture for the entire distance. Usually we'd have the transmitter mounted on the top end of the Steadicam, so behind the camera or on the back of the camera, but we thought we'd try it down the bottom there because it's actually a bit easier for the monitor loop out today. So there we are, hopefully getting a nice clear picture all the way.